Hello guys, welcome to episode 17 of my Dark Souls 3 Let's Play. Now, my uploads have been not good recently and I have no idea what to do exactly, but I'm just gonna go along because of my school. I have to study at college and so on and so on. I'll try and do my best to upload a little bit every now and then. Okay. Back to the catacombs I go. Last time we got pretty far and I got an invasion. Magic moment. Hello, Skelebones. No. Headset's like broken. I'm like deaf in one ear sometimes. Don't know why. Has just been like that though. Yeah. Come at me, fool. This sword is on fire. There we go. Nice and easy. Okay. Seeing as I've finished all the below sections, I'm just gonna do this. And one life, I guess. Pretty sure there was a guy in here. Uh-oh. I hear running. Oh. Gotcha. Got some arrows in me. Oh. Come at me. You don't have the balls. I mean, you literally don't. Stay down. Remnants, huh? Oh. I'll go down there later. I wanna find a bonfire first. Let's go this way. Trap ahead. Of course there is. Here goes. Define trap. Oh, here we go. Prep up. I circle back here. No. I'm leaving. That gets me nowhere. It literally just circles me back. Where do I go? Okay. Oh, I just never stepped in the trap. Oh my god. I didn't even realize there was a pressure plate there. Okay, I guess let's go down first. Ooh. Refresh it. Hello, sir. Okay, that was a lot of panic rolling. Anyways, okay, there's a path there. That's it, okay. So this way. Great sword. Yeah. Get wrecked. Now I'm on the bridge. Oh, hello.
Oh,
Henry.
hello. How very fortunate.
Look, my sword's on fire.
Have you seen my companion, Horace?
Okay, where is he?
To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated.
He's
I've not been
dead.
able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. That I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always.
Okay.
Please send him my word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way.
Okay. Now.
If you happen that I and will please make.
Okay. Now, lady, according to Dark Souls logic, he's probably dead. People don't stay happy for long in this game, or in this world for that matter. Hell, I. That jump scared me. Okay, clearly I'm missing a path. Wait, let me go back up. I guess I just summon Mr. Turn. Oh, wow. Oh my god, I did. It's right here. Huzzah! Oh, what the hell? Okay, there is big ball. I got ambushed. Yippee. That's annoying. Well, I guess I can finally use this way down. Where does it come from? Oh, I see it now. It's up there. There's a crystal lizard over there. Okay, here's my plan. I'm gonna bait the ball down, and right after the ball goes, I go as well. Yeah, I know there's a shortcut ahead, but like, there might not be a bonfire down there. Okay. He's coming over. He's seen me. Okay, then big man. Okay, he's coming back over. That's good. You don't see this happening. Your friend is fine. He's just getting knocked down. Over and over until he learns his lesson. Get up. Let's quickly get down there. Shouldn't take long. Guy down there. Get crunched, boy. Oh my god, I forgot about those guys. Come on, get up here. Where's he gone? Oh, he's gone down there. Ow, that hurts. Go. Now I do. Get through this. I'm dead. This area is not amusing. That is my conclusion. Oh, since I've lost my souls, I'm gonna try and just not go the path I normally go. Just try and go down. I'm going this way and see. I'm also see how fast the ball resets. If it's fast and I give up. If it's not, well, give it a try. Is he gonna get up? Oh, I think he's dead. How about Mesa? This way. I think I've... Oh, it's alive. Oh. Will another one come down? I have to go up with it then. No choice. Oh, I think I can kill it then, right? I it's alive. That's how Dark Souls works, no? Okay, you gotta keep going. Comes back. Always going up and down there, unless it follows me. Which I don't think it does. Nice and easy. Stay down. Now I have to run. Run for it. There we go. It's like Titanite. Prism Stone. I hope the horse isn't dead. I do not know. Here it comes. I can't target it, so I don't know. When do I go down, like, actually, though? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I make it back. Go back up. I ran for it. Okay, I'm here now. You're kidding. It might turn. You never know. Someone keep running. No, I mean I can't. I don't go down here now. So. Wait, who's doing that? Something's doing that. Okay. Faram armor. Cool. Not here. Did it? Yeah. Okay. Catacombs of Carthus. Oh, a little bit too quick there. So we know that's a one shot now. Hello. Where'd you go? You even get to me. No, you don't. Okay. I'm just gonna deal with this quickly. When they die, they explode. Oh! It's back. He's still alive. Come back one more time. These guys have two lives. Oh, I think he's dead then. Oh, it's on the way. You see it. That's concerning. I want to live. Who the fuck are you? Flame on! Ignore the skeleton. Go for the big man. I did it. Okay, never mind. Go for that one. You're throwing! Stop throwing! Okay. Got him. Whoa, chill. Stop throwing.
Spooky.
Okay. Kukri. Oh. First of all, flame on. I can definitely kill one of them one by one, but oh, you get one of them when they're not looking. There we go. Got one attention. Here. Oh, I did not see the trap there. Once again, you need to be more careful. Okay. Oh my god, again. Bro, where is the bonfire? Bleh. I just want the bonfire, please. Oh my god. Ta-da. Oh my fucking god. Let's go. I've killed all the bone men. I have to go. Wait, do I have to go through all that again? Oh my god. Anyways.
Oh. Welcome home. Very well then. Hey.
I'm pretty sure I can't level up. I don't know why I'm doing this. 12.
Farewell, Ash made of flame.
Wait, talk.
Welcome, speak. Ashen one. Sovereign. I'm Ashen.
Okay.
Farewell, maiden.
Ah.
Hey, wait.
Ashen one.
Newton. Okay. Do I have souls I can use? I'll use those later. I only have enough.
What?
stronger sword. There's no one to talk to. I can check on people, I guess. Hello? There you go.
Ah, this pig may even serve as a...
Okay.
Do not be gone.
I will not. Is she still alive? Yes, she is.
Oh, and in one. You can add her. You can add her.
Okay. Woman.
Speak honorable. Our lord knows thou of a maid named Amri.
Maid? Yeah.
She is hollow. And will join thee in wedlock.
What does that mean?
A fellow of mine guides her at this moment.
Oh,
when the time is ripe. Thou mayst make thy salutations. For what lord taketh no spouse?
What does that mean? Am I get married? I am shook as of this moment. What? Spouse. Bro, this woman's better than Melania. She's giving me a woman.
Knows she a fool.
Okay.
Till we meet again, may the
Henry, yeah. I need to propose. Okay. First, up we go. I have a stronger sword now. There's more damage than ever before. Yeah. Okay. I got the Halloween. Love this ring. I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Okay. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. It is like 27 minutes into the video now. Hopefully, I'll be able to beat the rest of the catacombs. Probably no way. I keep making this promise, but I never finish an area in like less than 5 episodes. So I'll try my best to just get through these levels. Okay, see ya.